Hey y'all, this is Jeremiah from MarineMax Sarasota, and today we're on board Sea Ray's ultimate family boat. This is the 2019 290 Sundeck. This is the smallest boat in the Sundeck lineup that comes with twins, which gets you joystick, it gets you power, it gets you so much fun. So real quick, we're gonna swing around. This is powered with Mercury's 250. These are the new V8s. They have the ability to check the oil without taking the cowlings off. They've got joystick controls, makes docking an absolute breeze. Of course, you saw the camera pop over this expansive rear lounger. Absolutely awesome place to hang out. They've even got, you can't see them, but they've got spots for cell phone chargers, tons of drinks, they do it. And that's really what this boat does. This boat does family, does people, does sandbar. You can see the wakeboard racks that are sitting here. They swing in, they swing out. If you want your water sports, it's got a full tower on it. Up above, you've got a tow point. This boat will tow one, two people if you want to. And we got a little prep area. It's really nice. Corian countertops, gives you a spot. There's a sink hidden under here. Pressurized water, gives you a spot to do everything you need. Prepare on the water, prepare lunch, stuff like that at the sandbar. Of course, you've got a fridge with a very small ice maker in it. Just a lot of cool stuff going on. But even though you got the fridge, they don't skip giving you your own cooler. You've actually got a spot, fits a pretty nice 25 quart cooler from Igloo in there. And this boat really does the seating nicely. Both your forward seats, both the co-captain's chair and the captain's chair, excuse this, fold forward and back. They give you a lot of room. Same side on the captain's side, they do that. And they also give you bolsters that pop up. If you need to run, you want to stand up running, you want to run a little bit in rougher water, that'll do that. Again, as I mentioned before, this has got Mercury's joystick. Joystick is not only joystick control, it gives you Skyhook, which is a GPS anchor, uses the motors to hold you in position. And it also, with a MFD that works or a screen that works, it'll give you autopilot. Really, really cool part about Mercury's joystick. You got digital steering, digital controls, awesome readout on the dash, and of course, Fusion's updated, flush mounted stereo. That thing is banging, you're gonna have a lot of fun. One thing we get the opportunity to show you here, this boat's got an awesome head on it. We've got the upgraded packaging here, you've got soft touch materials, you got wood veneers. That really, really is essential for your day on the water. Now we're gonna move forward into the bow of this 290 Sundeck. This thing is awesome. It's got so much space. This particular boat here in Sarasota is optioned with a bow filler cushion. And I mean, look at this. Look at the room. It's amazing. Frankly, the 2019 290 Sundeck is amazing. It's that much fun. Give us a call. We'd love to take you for a ride and show you why we love this boat so much. Again, I'm Jeremiah from MarineMax Sarasota. We'll see you soon.